Alpena's Thomas Stafford Dog Park that opened last Friday is already closing. The dog park closed down today due to more construction. Crews are installing 4 more benches throughout the park for folks to sit while their dogs play. The park will reopen once the installations are complete. A formal dedication ceremony honoring Thomas Stafford will take place sometime in the near future. A date for reopening the park has not been set.